Yeah, this track right here is going out to everybody that I know and that know me. To the many schools I went to the many neighborhoods I grew up in, to my family members and close friends that have them two questions: is God real? And if he is, I need proof. Well, God has sent you proof today, so listen up. Yes, I'm really serious, speaking from experience. Y'all seen it with your eyes, so you know I'm not delirious. I know you're kinda curious, I know. How can this be? God is speaking to y'all, and he's speaking through me. The same dude you went to school with, used to act a fool with. And all them times we had at the family reunions, why did I do this? That is not the message, cause the Lord changed me, so to him be out of credit. Now you can just reject it, and take it for some verses. I understand that God loves you for your life, he has a purpose. I bet you're thinking, is it worth it? And you second guess. I'm here to tell you that it is, and your answer should be yes. Just forget about the mess that you got yourself in. The Lord came to take you out and to free you from sins. Y'all know how I was and all the things I used to do. Take a look at me now, you can label me new. If you're looking for that evidence, looking for that truth, take a look at my life. My life, I'm the living proof. I'm the living proof. Is God even real? Tell me, does he exist? Well, if God isn't real, then how'd he do this? I had a heart full of sin, and my actions surely followed. Smoking, taking, sipping, drinking all the pills the kids swallowed. Left me pretty hollow, I'm just speaking from the heart. But the Lord changed me, now let me show you where to start. I remember getting blunted, sipping, drink like it was nothing. Laughing with the homies, just chilling with my cousins. All that time in the whip, when you had that QP, I just sitting in your lap, disappeared from the scene. All that family reunion, I remember no doubt. We got falsely accused, then we got kicked out. All the times we used to bowl at Wilshire apartments, and the trips to the malls. Come don't forget the flea market. To every girl that I dated and the ones that really liked me. To every girl that I liked and all them cats that wanted to fight me. All them times at every party, outside or in the club. From them days of being sober to the nights of getting drunk. Nobody can look at me now and say, that's the same person that I know. They look at me now and see that I'm different, because God has changed me. And now he's using me to let y'all know that he is real. Here's your proof, my life. No time for being silent, so I'm speaking out.
I am.
God, he truly loves you, and that's why he's reaching out.
He is.
This ain't the only time he has used many ways.
True.
He's trying to get to you before you feel his sun's rays.
Yeah.
If you're looking for that evidence, looking for that truth, take a look at my life.
My life,
the living proof.
I'm the living
is
proof.
God even real? Tell me, does he exist? Well, if God isn't real, then how'd he do this? I had a heart full of sin, and my actions surely follow. Smoking, taking, sipping, drinking. And all the pills the kids swallowed left me pretty hollow. I'm just speaking from the heart, but the Lord changed me. Now let me show you where to start. Yeah, God is reaching out to y'all. He is giving you proof. My life, and my life ain't the only testimony out there. There's many more. God is real, and Christ is coming back. God loves you.
Chemistry produced the beat.